we're not overlooking this guy because, you know, I was once in that position, you know, trying to get the belt.
There's something about that kid that I see. Every time I look at that kid, I see superstar. Within 24 months of us working with you, you will fight for a world title.
I'm not looking for the knockout, but I predict that, you know, through the sixth or eighth round, I'm gonna stop.